Thanks, Moses. That was a pretty interesting story.
We got a good math problem this week because I love pizza.
We have 8 slices of pizza behind us.
The fraction is 8/8.
But what if we eat 1 slice of pizza?
That would be 7/8.
Now that's all fractions. Now we have 0/8.
Hey, let's go call
Domino's. Yeah,
let's go.
I
want some new pizza.
Yeah.